Based on tremendous customer response for the Jaguar and Caracal wide-body designs, Basscat has introduced a new model with a completely new design from top to bottom. Lynx boasts a forward-thinking, innovative deck layout and a longer running pad than ever designed to further its rough water capabilities and performance. Never one for building cookie cutters, Basscat wanted the Lynx to have the maximum amount of storage and deck space at both ends of the boat. Let's take a look at the specs for the Lynx. Rated to handle 250 to 300 horsepower outboards, Lynx measures in at 20 feet 8 inches in length and pushes its wide beam well beyond the consoles, giving anglers incredible deck square footage as bulky gunwales do not eat into its girth. The star of the design is the off-center rod box that'll hold 20 plus rod and reel combos with several over 8 feet with ease. Integrated storage for 3700 size boxes is also incorporated. The angled box utilizes maximum space as the rod tips require far less area than the butt ends with the reels. This tapered design lends more space to the adjoining compartment where an additional day box is located. Additional rod storage is possible in the port side rod locker, and the starboard compartments will hold everything you might need come tournament time. Additionally, all deck lids have been built with space behind them, allowing anglers to open them without crushing rods. The second starboard box features a hidden net scabbard alongside ample storage. The Lynx midship features wave crusher seats, billet aluminum handrails, along with dry storage, two underseat storage compartments, and two coolers complemented by the deep cockpit. With the ability to easily handle a 12-inch graph, the Lynx console wastes no space and has many configuration options. A new interactive digital switch panel controls everything from the live wells to the built-in boat ventilation system and even the new docking light and safety lighting in the rear. Basscat's unique triangular live wells center the back deck, surrounded by two storage boxes that have been increased in size as well. The rear compartment offers ample storage on either side of the 30-gallon saddle tanks and direct, easy access to the bilge and aerator pumps. Aluminum battery trays and master shutoffs for both the trolling motor and the main power are also standard. The wide hull and deep bow rise provide a rock-solid platform for fishing or running. If you've always wanted a Basscat with room to spare in every way that crushes rough water, look no further than the Lynx to fill that dream.